In April 1865, the poet Walt Whitman went home to Brooklyn, New York, for a much-needed rest. For 2.5 years, Whitman had nursed wounded and dying soldiers. Now, the Civil War was over. Then came the dreadful news. President Lincoln was dead.
Whitman had seen many young men die in pain when he worked as a nurse during the Civil War. The death of those young men and the death of Lincoln, assassinated, probably combined in Whitman's mind to make him realize that the symbol of spring